Now follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
Couple years now. I met Atabai in Spanish Town. And there was something about him I trusted. Sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up. Cultures and religions and languages keep folks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close, but not quite. Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan Stella and put it there. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect, for a start. From the men and women you put in danger here. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it'd be worth your while.
So are you sailing back to Nassau?
When I have another contract there, right? This is my home for now.
Thank you. Charlie, all right? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this last year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You falling in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safe keeping others from doing the same, aye?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mass of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit rough? Do you know what I mean?
Something to wet the old whistle, my friend. What can I tempt you with?
Thank you. captain's trick.
Run now if you value your life!
Can't be legal, Val.
Shit, that's Kenway! The pirate, run!
The warship is wet.
You'd pawn a bargain, I'll warrant.
How might I address your needs, sir?
May fair winds favor you, sir.
Thank you.
public house down by the sea. You go there and stay the night.
Thank you. ready.
You can escape us so easy?
Captain!
You've tried to disappear?
Thank you.
Interloper! Raise the alarm!
Thank you. see me? I should ship him to...